you to read that book very well. Because at the end of everything, I will ask you a question. Do you hear me? So read your book now. Read your book. Where my son?
My son, come, my son. Come.
Good afternoon, sir.
How are you, my son?
Fine, sir.
Good. What is your name?
Sir, my name is Cheesy.
Good, Cheesy. You are in your tenant in this apartment.
Yes, sir.
Wow, that's good, my son. And I heard you want to go to school. You are planning to go to school.
Yes, sir. You're right, sir.
You want to school abroad.
Yeah, yes, sir, exactly.
So what do you want to study?
Mechanical engineering.
You mean mechanical engineering?
Yes, sir.
That's good, my son. You made those one that used to repair car, AC, fridge.
No, sir, it's not those ones.
Which one, nah?
Those ones that repair cars and make cars by themselves.
Oh, you would have told me. I was thinking it was engineering, mechanical.
No, sir.
Yes. You see, my son, this thing you want to go for in school is a very good one. There is a good part of it and there is a bad part of it. Yes, my son, let me advise you. Let me start from the good part. You see, the good part of it is when you have gotten your own workshop and someone bring car to fix, then the person eventually dies. Yes. That car becomes your own. From mechanical engineering, you will now be graduated to driver engineering.
Oh my god.
You see, driver engineering is the sweetest one. Yes, because you will work on human being. You will carry different type of human being. You will repair human being. You will repair different type of people. You see, where you will enjoy it is when you will see wallet inside your moto.
At times
you can find charger cord inside the wallet. At times it is dollars. When you find the charger cord, at times it might be good, at times it might be bad.
From that one,
you will not enter wallet engineering.
Wallet engineering.
That one is very wicked. That one, at times, when you put money inside the wallet, it might disappear. You might not find it again. So be careful, my son. I know this advice will work for you a lot. This is the advice I give to Obasanjo that I became the president of Uganda. What is it now? What is it?
I just want to tell you that you can advise.
That's my granddaughter. You see, I was the one who advised her father during the time of John the Baptist. I advised her father not to go for that war, because if he had gone for that war, they would have shot his leg.
It's true. No wonder you can't make it in life.
Full time.
It's better you be gone before you destroy your career.
Oh my god.
I had already called.